What's going on, guys? So we are in the second day of the water fast that I'm currently on. It's about 32 hours in now that I am into this water fast, and I just kind of wanted to break down a few things what I'm experiencing and kind of hopefully motivate you guys to go on a water fast too. Basically, the reason why I went on this water fast is because one of my buddies out in Toronto, who's a stunt guy, he's really into nutrition and fasting and diet and all that kind of stuff. He actually has a YouTube channel called The Free Melon Society, which has insane amount of value on it. I'd highly recommend checking it out. There's going to be a link in the description to it. And this isn't a paid promotion. I just really want to promote his stuff because he has so much value on there. And basically, he's hosting this fast on Facebook. There's 15 of us on this fast right now. And basically, all we can do is drink coconut water, lemon water, or lime water, and just normal water throughout the next 7 days. And right now my calorie intake is about 300 calories because of the coconut water. I'm doing about 1.5 liters of coconut water per day, and I'm kind of matching that with all the other liquids. So I'm doing about 1.5 liters coconut water, 1.5 liters lemon water. I usually start the lemon water in the morning just to really help push out all that stuff in the morning, and then 1.5 liters of the normal distilled water usually in the afternoon. And what I've noticed on this fast compared to previous water fasts that I've done is that the coconut water actually helps kind of push down all of those bad side effects that you usually get on a water fast. So usually within the first day, I started to get a lot of hunger pangs. I started to get headaches. I started to kind of feel nauseous and a big energy drop because my body's trying to detox and eliminate all those negative things going on. But with the coconut water, because you get that little bit of sugar and those little bit of calories, it definitely feeds the system and gets your kind of body going and gets that energy up a little bit. And I haven't really had any of those negative symptoms that I usually get on the first day. So that's what I've kind of experienced right now on this water fast with the coconut water and the lemon water. And the reason why we also are doing the lemon water is basically with any type of lemon water or lime water, it makes the body very alkaline and it pushes out all of that sediment and that gunk and that debris, and it really speeds up that detoxification process in the intestines. So I'd highly recommend this fast right now. If you guys actually want to jump in on it and join me for the next 6 days and push that extra day after, I definitely recommend it. Leave some comments below this video and let me know if you guys want to join. Reach out to me on Instagram at Ivan Pachu, give me a follow, and just kind of give me a DM if you guys want to follow along with me, or you have any other questions that go along with this video, whether it's for fasting or anything else. And that's basically it for this video. Quick little recap of what I'm going to be doing with this water fast, and how I'm feeling so far on day one. And my physique update, I'll actually include a little video at the end of this so you guys can kind of see where my body's at right now. I'm still working out during quarantine. I have a little at-home gym, which I've been doing a lot of compound exercises like bench, deadlifts, overhead press, etc. So my physique is still being maintained even though all the gyms are closed right now. And I'm not gonna be working out for the next 7 days because I need to conserve my calories and my energy. If I work out too much, I feel like it's just gonna speed up the fasting process and I'm not gonna be able to sustain the 7 days. So right now I'm just taking things really easy. But yeah, I'll keep a little video at the end of this so you guys can see my physique update. What I've noticed right away is actually that my skin is really kind of like pulling together. It looks very tight and it looks very kind of toned right now because of I've already been into the 32 hours of this fasting window. So yeah, I'm definitely toning up right now. And what else? Yeah, I just feel really good. It's the second day and I feel like I still have a lot of energy. My hunger pangs have completely gone away. I know for the first day I was thinking a lot about eating like vegan pizza and all these like vegan like foods and whatnot. And I was very tempted to go and have something, but gotta commit to it. And that's basically it for the first day. The second day, feeling great. No hunger pangs. Anyways, that's it. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Love you guys. Peace out. Thank you.